All right, Lucas Hill updating. Got the cross braces in on the post. Did what I could over here to try to suck this spacer in, but it's a little bit of a gap, but Matt will just have to work with it being solid. It is what it is at this point. Up top, went ahead and threw some screws in, some deck boards that he said was missing from the other day.